What's up, guys? Good morning. It is a brand new day. It is our first full official day, I guess you could say. Us waking up here. I am dressed already. Like, I brushed my teeth, showered, did everything. It is currently 9:14 a.m. Don't really know what the plan is for today. My brother actually went to the gym. He's about to come back though. He's been at the gym for a while. Woke up really early. I woke up at 7. Don't really know what the plan is for today. We're gonna get some breakfast. We need to just find out where. We did see a place yesterday, so we're thinking about trying it today. And I'm pretty sure that's my brother trying to get in. We think we want to go see Secrets of Dumbledore today. I'm so excited. I literally just got my brother to finally finish watching all the Harry Potter and all the Fantastic Beasts, and he's obsessed. So we actually have a movie theater in the hotel, so we might do that today, but we might watch like the last showing. I think the plan for today, even though I don't really know exactly what it is, I don't think we're gonna spend the whole day in the hotel. I think we're actually gonna go like outside and go explore and stuff because all of our friends are finally here. But other than that, don't know exactly what we're doing. I just have like a little taste of what we're doing. My brother's struggling to get in this room. I tell him how to do it every single time that we come in here, and he's still not getting it right. He's like, do I just go put him out of his misery and just get up and go answer the door? I should, right? I really should. But I'm still sitting on this bed. I had such a great sleep. My brother and I were actually supposed to go to the club. After we came back from the comedy club, we passed out. Literally did not wake back up. So maybe if they have another one today, we'll go. You finally got it? What? You finally got the door. I heard you struggling. And I was like, thank you. And I was like, maybe I should come help. I was like, you're figuring out. So we literally just finished breakfast. 10 out of 10 would recommend. It was so freaking good. I tried over medium eggs for the first time. So good. Might start getting that more often. But now we're in this little store. It's kind of like a deli, if you will. We came to stock up on water because we have absolutely no water. The only water we have is the one that I brought from home when I was traveling. And that's the only water we've been drinking. We found this little deli and it has a whole bunch of water. So we're about to stock up on this for the next day and a half. Yeah, that's the brother. And oh, they have like strawberries and fruits. Ooh, we even got chips. Okay, so we might just get some snacks. I thought we were just gonna come in here for water, but we got quite some snacks here. Again, don't know what the plan is for today. I felt like whatever I said this morning was completely wrong. Today is actually supposed to be a beach day. I don't know how that slipped my mind, but I forgot that's supposed to happen. I'm gonna spend like half of the afternoon in the hotel. Like I told you guys, my brother and I want to watch Secrets of Dumbledore. We might actually get the first showing instead of the last showing because of the fact that we're gonna go out for the night. So we might do the 1 p.m. showing. I think after we get the snacks and stuff, we're gonna go see if we can buy the ticket. That's the game plan for right now. We're gonna get some snacks and there's the bro. Okay, no, I really like this lighting. Ooh, now this is the lighting. I'm literally gonna set you guys up like on the window and we're gonna sit on the floor. Okay, so like I said, we went to our little deli. Found out it was a mini marketplace, which makes much more sense why they had so much stuff. Regardless, we left with 2 bags of stuff. Let's do a quick little mini haul and show you guys the stuff that we got. Like I said, we stocked up on water. So we got 2 big water bottles. We also got, mainly for me, I wanted some grapes, so we got that. My brother got a little Trident gum. And then in the second bag, he got these seaweed snacks. He loves them. I think they're okay. I'm not as obsessed with them as he is. I also got for myself just some kettle jalapeno potato chips. I love these. I think these are so good. My brother also got coconut water. He also got a little Red Bull. Listen, we were stocking up, okay? He got, oh, I didn't know he got 2. The last few things, he got another Red Bull and he got Bark Thins. This is a dark chocolate, coconut and almond. I actually never tried this one, so I might take some of this, see how that tastes. The last thing that I got this for myself, just a little mini version of the water because I drink a lot of water. We both do, but I need water like every hour. It's ridiculous. That's it for our little market haul. Today was supposed to be a beach day. I really don't know. I don't know what's happening today. I'm just going along with the flow. You know, it is what it is. Bye, our movie theater. They're closed. They're closed right now. They open up again at 12:30. It is 11:35. So we're just gonna chill here. The movie starts at 1. So we're just gonna leave at 12:30, go get the tickets, and then just go straight in and watch the movie. And then after that, we might go to the beach. We might have a little bit of time for the beach before we go out for the rest of the night and just explore, go to the club, and do all that fun stuff. In the meantime, before the movie starts, I'm gonna continue getting some editing done. I'm gonna turn this TV on and just relax.
We're going on Essa?
This is really nice.
This is amazing.
What's up, guys? I feel so weird. This is a little weird. Not gonna lie. Like, have I forgotten how to vlog? I don't know. It's been like a solid 2.5 weeks, maybe 3 weeks, since I've picked up a camera and officially vlogged. And since the last clip that you just saw on this vacation, I'm finally getting around to editing the video so I can get it up for you guys. And I realized I did not vlog at all, not even a single clip from our last day there. And let me just say, I apologize. We did end up going to the club and we didn't come back till I think it was like 3-4 o'clock in the morning, and my brother and I passed out. And then we woke up the next day. Our last full day, hung out at the boardwalk, we played basketball games. I forget what it's called, like the to shoot the water to see whose boat goes up faster. And I won a little teddy bear, and I won this cutie. I brought her home with me. She's so adorable. It was just a fun last day. Like, that's all we did. Just spent all of our time at the boardwalk, and then my brother and I extended. Oh my gosh, I feel like I have so much to tell you guys. This is honestly why I didn't vlog the last day. Like, it was just so hectic. My brother and I actually extended our hotel room by like 2 hours, because our check-in for our hotel was at 11, but our bus to come back here wasn't until 4 p.m. The bus did not come for us at all. 3 buses were missing. Our bus was for 4 p.m. Then we met this older couple who their bus was for 4:30 or something like that, or 4:45. Then we met this other group of people. Their bus was for like 5 p.m. or like 6 p.m. And that was supposed to be the last bus to come back to New York. No buses ever showed up. Like, literally, we were struggling. We were pretty much stranded, honestly. If all of us didn't meet each other, none of us knew how we were gonna get home. Like, I'm not even joking. My brother and I was this close to literally going back to the hotel and booking another room to just leave in the morning. We literally could not find a way to go back home. So we finally ended up getting on a bus, not the bus that was supposed to come pick us up. Mind you, if the bus had come on time, we would have been home by 8 p.m. We didn't get home till like midnight, 1 o'clock in the morning. That was crazy. That was how our last day went. Overall, besides that, the trip itself, had such an amazing time with my brother. That was the first time we ever had a brother and sister trip, because so you guys noticed, my brother and I, we really don't go on trips together unless it's like a family trip with me, him, and my mom. Unless we're going to Haiti or Florida, like those are the only 2 places we really go together. After that, my brother goes on his trips with his friends, my mom goes on her trips, I go on my trips with like the other half of my family. And it's not like we have problems or nothing like that, just that the timing is never right. So like, obviously you guys know that my brother didn't get to go to the Mexico trip with us. Like, he could not get out of work that time, and I literally wasn't starting my new job until after I came back from my vacation. So it just never lines up for us to go on vacation together. I had such a great time with my brother. Like, I hope we get to do that often. And oh my gosh, as you guys saw, like, I was struggling in this casino. Like, the slot machines, I've never played them before. That was my first time ever playing. And for someone who was literally struggling, our last day, no, I don't think it was our last day, our second to last day, I made $95. Like, what? For someone who literally had no clue. Like, if you guys watched the first vlog that I uploaded, I was completely clueless. Like, when I say clueless, like, I don't know how to read nothing on the machine. The second day, I didn't want to say I became a pro, but I knew what I was doing now. I vlogged it, but again, I didn't vlog it because I didn't expect it to happen. Like, I literally won $95. My brother, who knows this better than I do, he didn't win anything. Like, the most he would win is like $5 or $10. But I just wanted to come on here and talk to you guys for a little bit, explain the whole situation of why I'm taking so long to upload this video and why I haven't uploaded in a while. It's really been a minute since I picked up this camera, but we're literally in May and we're gonna be picking up this camera more often. So I think I caught you guys up to speed with everything that happened during the trip. Finally want to end this vlog trip, hurry up and upload it for you guys, because it's definitely, I feel like this vlog is close to being overdue now. So I apologize for that, but I hope you guys enjoyed it and love the travel vlogs. I love traveling vlogs, even though it wasn't like a legit traveling vlog. It was more like a road trip travel vlog, you know. But nonetheless, I still hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in my next one. Peace.